Houston Zoo. So we ordered the tickets online, and yeah, there's the ticket booth, and you have to go check it out and then go inside. We also have the map on our phones because it came with the tickets.
Yeah. So we're just gonna be checking out all the things inside the Houston Zoo with you all. Now we're walking towards the elephants. Whoa, look at that. This is an elephant habitat. Wow, all the way over there. All the elephant names. They're all Asian elephants. Here's the real one. Look at that. So the big elephant, I think they cut or saved parts of the tusk because it's sharp. Yeah.
Super cool.
The big one's name is Don.
Yeah, there's a baby. They're both Asian elephants. They've made a loud sound before. I think they're just playing right now. Look at that elephant eating. It's eating hay or grass or something.
These are the still Asian elephants. These are the remaining ones because I think they ran out of space because of the big ones. And all the way in the back, you can see a few elephants.
Super cool.
I see the smallest one. I see Chili. All the way back there. That was the smallest one.
There's some more over there too, and also in the other habitat. Oh, I think that's the littlest one. All the way over there. I think that's one of the older. Wow, look at that animal. Wonder if there's any more. Hey, is that Austin? That's Austin. How'd you even get in there? Oh. Wow. And there's like a window?
Yeah.
Wow. I wonder where the animal even is. Oh, it's right there.
Jesse!
It's a sloth.
It's a sloth!
It's a sloth!
Look, he's right there.
What are they doing, the bunny?
Oh, there's another monkey.
Look, look, look.
He's in the tree.
There's another
one.
Oh my god, that's so cool.
There's another one.
So these are some of the birds in this area. Oh yeah, they're up at the top. That's some colorful birds. Whoa, one just flew.
It's a jellyfish.
Oh, there's a bunch of them here too. You get a close up.
Wow. Cool.
Oh, fine. Cool. Oh, that bird's holding something. Oh, where is he going? Over there now. That is fast. Whoa, look at these jellyfish. This is what it's called, a moon jellyfish. Yeah. Cool. And also, look at this. A coral reef. Oh wow, that's a fish like Dory. There's Dory. And Finding Nemo. Oh, it's shining. Yep, there it is. Super cool fish. A bunch of dories. Well, look at that fish. Super cool. Oh, look, there's a porcupine. So guys, we're about to see American's national bird, the bald eagle. And yeah, let's see it. Let's look for it. Where is it? Do you see it? I'm trying to find it still. Oh wow. And there's the bald eagle looking straight at us.
Oh, that ain't me.
That's so cool. Here's another bird. It's eating something. Oh, there's one coming toward us. Nope, it's going away. That one's looking for something. Probably food spurts. Yeah, super cool. There's an alligator.
Yeah.
There's one in the water too. So we are going to the bug house, as they call it. Oh wow. That is right there. Yeah. So this is an eastern velvet ant. Yeah. Oh, this is cool. The red-legged tarantula, right there. Wow. That's an actual tarantula. Giraffe stag beetle.
Whoa, dude.
See, he's upside
down. Whoa, an ostrich. The fastest bird. And a giraffe right there. Some more. So now we're at the cheetah habitats. Let's go see one. Oh wow, it's right there. I see one laying down. I'm taking a rest right there. Yeah.
Come here.
So now we're gonna be viewing the lions. Oh, we'll tell you when we get inside. Well, look at that. This lion's now awake. Look at that. Oh, look at that lion. That one just woke up. Looking the other way though. So what we're going to see next is a tiger. Look at that. Ferocious tiger. Look at his tail. Super cool. And this is the entire habitat of the tiger. Look at that. And this is actually the Malayan tiger. Right there, where it lives. And this is endangered. This is the entire map. It's a lot of animals. Orangutan, cougar, tiger, giraffe, and more. We're about to see the actual cougars of the Houston Zoo. Let's go see them. Where is it? This is its current habitat. Don't know where it is. Oh, it's on the top. You can see like a leg right there. That's a leg. One's on the top. Yeah, so this is what it is. Also endangered. Whoa, a cheetah. That is a cheetah. And, yep, it's a cheetah. I guess there's two habitats. Oh, there it is. It's coming out. Right there is a clouded leopard.
They're going to the town.
Oh, wow. Down here. See it. Look at that. Going to eat its food, I think. Now we're looking for a fusa. Oh, there it is. Let's go look at a better angle. Pacing up and back and forth. That. Wonder why it's going back and forth. Look at that animal. Super cool. Now we're at the black bear exhibit.
For the health and safety of other guests, staff, and our
animals. Wonder where it is. Ooh, a waterfall. Oh, there it is. Is that it?
Mm-hmm.
That's a black bear.
Yeah.
Hiding over there. I originally thought that was part of like a cave or something. But there it is. Oh yeah, it's moving. Here is just a pond. Like thing. All around. Super cool. So guys, we're gonna end it off here. Hope you all enjoyed, and we just wanted to recap all the things. We saw so many new animals and species, and it was really good experience. Do you want to add anything else, Austin?
I recommend this. It was so fun. Just how, like Aaron said, we saw many animals and really enjoyed it.
Yeah, so we're gonna end it off here. Hope you all enjoyed.